the moment, what we are watching is a shop. We are watching people who are walking out with things like fridges, beds. I mean, pretend they're walking out with furniture now. So it has gone from food to clothing to furniture. There's a shop that they're trying to hit at the moment. We understand it's food lovers. They're also coming out of their pretend. The whole mall has been looted. When we arrived here, the police were shooting, and they were also getting stones that were coming back at them. But now the police are actually just standing, also trying to get them out on the other side of the mall, where there's normally the eatery side of the mall. That's where they've managed to get them out of that area. But people are continuing for then. Okay, furniture has already been raided. We see food lovers. There's a lot of people in there. There's a liquor shop where everybody's standing next to at this point. We understand that Haifa Corporation as well, Braden, has been hit. And of course, the entire mall, as we were driving in, people were coming from all ends of the mall with everything you can think of. It's numerous numbers, little social distancing, as you can see, Braden. Not much mask wearing, just continuation of taking stuff from the mall, Braden. And it's just continuing. The police shot at him, but not much is getting them to stop, Braden.